salt to use in mixing the grated, the yam that you have grated with grater. You put a few salt that you know and you okay in it. Then you use your hand, you apply your hand to mix it thoroughly. You mix the yam very well. Allow it to mix. So this is the pepper. You use the grinded pepper that you use in cooking your ikokore. This is the Maggi seasoning to sweet, to enhance the taste. And so this is fish. You boil your fish. So after boiling your fish, you allow it to cool so that you can. This is the fish. You won't put it all like this. You just have to mash it with your hand. So for even distribution, the kokore, you put a pot on fire, allow to dry. So you measure your oil. The tuber of the kokore is what I'm cooking that I've used better today. So you apply 3 teaspoons of oil cooking before the grounded pepper. Then the grounded pepper. Put the seasoning and the few salt to taste. You stir together. You cover it to cook for about 2 minutes. You have poured into the oil that has cooked for some minutes. You measure the water, at least this one. This will cook the kokore. So the water is boiled, so no need to. So you put your, you apply your kokore into it. The grated kokore that you have, the grated water yam that you have grated, you add it. You, after finish the kokore, you pour the fish that you have mashed. Cover it to cook for 5 minutes. So as you can see, the kokore is done now and it is ready to be served. So this, so
very good.
This can be served for 5 to 6 people. So it is ready to be served.